said he loved the Mayway.
Hey, I'm Joe from Carly Joe.
I'm Carly from Carly Joe, and we're just on set shooting Flower.
And under that gray sky. He said he'd cut.
Look what we have. Dun da da da. Joe and I just finished filming with a 1957 vintage Cadillac Eldorado Baritz edition. I believe that's all the words that are to go with it. And it was absolutely incredible.
Welcome to the Carly Joe set. The song that we're doing today is called Flower. It's kind of about a woman and she's been burned by her ex-lover.
So we're just setting up here at a beautiful quarry location.
Where we are excavating sand.
Technically. For the scene where we run off and I eventually throw away my engagement ring and let go of the love of my life.
It is 120 degrees out.
Okay, Tina, can you please repeat that?
Carly only picked the hottest bloody day of life to film this video.
We have AC. Feels so good.
Oh. No, it's actually a stunning day. We got really, really lucky. The sun is absolutely beautiful. Tina and Shabana over here setting up the wall. We're going with a 1970s style theme for this video. Joe is the free spirit who comes and picks me up off the side of the road. I'm running away from my small town life.
I am in my sexy Cadillac. Driving down the road, and I see this lady who's trying to find her own way. So I see her down the road, and I'm like, this girl needs some help. She is a hot mess.
Come on.
When are you guys ready to hear the fast version of your song?
Yes, so this is what we're actually going to be singing.
Carly
to.
Joe as a chipmunk. Here we go.
Say you love the baby, now you can't every time storm
version. Hey! We're just shooting the water scene. When I roll Joe down this hill and push her into the water.
I'm down for that because it's so hot.
Colors yet to show. You can't see me now, that's fine. I'll catch someone else's eye.
This dress here, we made yesterday.
Just putting on some final touches to my beautiful gown here.
That my mom
Very
made.
Luxurious, that my mom made. And I just stand here and drink my slurpee.
And spill it all over the dress right there.
Carly's dress.
Where's your dress?
Joe's dress. Carly's dress. Joe's dress.
You guys are so focused on Joe's dress. Mine is down here. On the floor! And then this was my version of a dress. We kind of also made one mocked after that. So we spent all day doing that yesterday. And this basically looks like the location that we're at. It's with the water and everything.
Someone else is out, 'cause I am a flower.
We're just on our way to the location of my solo part. Flower. Sky is taking us on a rock climbing adventure. Hey, we're just up here on top of the hill shooting a shot of myself singing a song.
So here we are on the set for Flower. Pretty nice. It's cooled off a bit. We're getting to the end of the day. And I am here on rocks. A little different from where Carly was. She was in the field with lots of greenery, and I'm on the rocks.
Cut down anything that kept the sun away from me, but he walked away whenever they got too high. Every promise that he made.
So good. Now that it's cooled down, we did a full day. It feels amazing. I just got off that cliff. I didn't break my neck. Woo-hoo. That's a wrap!
Woo! Ouch!
And it's a wrap.
Woo!
The day was incredible. Thank you, Sky Sweet Dove. You are amazing. Yeah. We made it through.
What an incredible shoot day. We just got so lucky.
Honestly, can you see this? Can
no,
you
this
see
is
this
ridiculous.
Around here? It's beautiful.
See me now, that's fine. I'll catch someone else's eye. Cause I am a flower.
I am a flower. Whoa, it goes in the daytime.
Woo, it's nice. Woo.
So, Sky, so what do you think? How did the shoot go?
How did it go?
Well, tell everybody at home.
First of all, we were blessed with the hottest day ever.
What were the successes of the day?
Well, successes of the day were the gorgeous, amazing outfits. And yes. I have to give credit to the girls for coming up with this great concept. Woo. To have these 70s style outfits starting out and having these gorgeous couture dresses that they handmade for the shoot.
Well, my mom did.
On top of the fact that we had a very expensive, gorgeous car that we were very scared
to
damage.
I almost forgot.
Nothing even went wrong with it. Yeah. And we also climbed up precipices, brought our girls into the water, the treacherous water that just drops off, and no one got hurt today.
Yeah.
Yes!
Yay!
Yeah.
Woo! Successful day, girls!
Be nice to me.